science today is about working together, and this is an international cooperation between the French Center of Research in Jerusalem and our famous, prestigious Institute of Archaeology.
So there will be exchanges of students, there will be teachers, both from Israel and from France. We will create new links for the future, new teams working together.
Experimental archaeology is the replication of past technologies and processes to better understand them and the people that use them. And the way that we do this, essentially, is we work with different technologies such as hide working, textiles, lithics, stone tool making, and what we do is we combine these disciplines and we build a more complete picture of the past.
When you look at the manufacturing process, you look at tradition, and when you look at tradition, you look at people.
I focus on everyday tools of the ancient craftsmen, as well as implements of hunting and warfare. And I replicate, for example, a bow and arrow. My goal is to see what kind of potential this design has, what are the ramifications of the design, and why the people in that region designed it in that method.
We're very excited to have now this joint venture, you know, between the French Center and the Hebrew University. Very important for us to continue and to do more in this field.